Linde, one of the biggest and most experienced suppliers of air separation plants and industrial gases worldwide. The key to success lies in standardization and modularization. Linde offers plants with highly standardized designs that can also be adapted to individual customer needs. We have developed a special and invaluable software solution to support our work here, the Fireman tool. The great thing about Fireman is that you can configure an entire plant at the touch of a button. Customer needs for air separation plants vary a lot from one industry to another. We have very different customer profiles. In the electronics industry, for instance, gases such as nitrogen are required in ultra-high purity levels of 1 ppb. Then take our steel customers. They need oxygen at pressures of 30 bar. Regardless of how diverse or complex the requirements are, Linde can provide tailored solutions with modular plant building blocks. We simply pick and mix the modules and equipment that best fit each customer's needs. Even better, all of these modules have been standardized. They have all been tested in existing plants so they can be built in next to no time at all. Standardization enables us to accelerate delivery timelines for our plants and also to reduce total cost of ownership. We have a new and valuable tool that helps us do this, Fireman. Fireman stands for Find the Right Engineering Module and Equipment Numbers, and it largely automates the module selection process. Plant engineering is a complex undertaking. Finding the right modules is not a one-step process, and you need the right tools for the job. We have about 300 modules that we can piece together. Fireman helps us to find the right plant components and add them to the build. Let's say a customer wants a plant that is engineered to deliver 2,500 normal cubic meters per hour of liquid oxygen. The Linde process engineer enters the oxygen value in our optimization simulation tool, Optism. The 2,500 value in this field tells the system that the customer wants 2,500 lux. Optism simulates the process needed to deliver this target value, but what it doesn't do is tell the engineer what modules are suitable to engineer this process. That's where Fireman comes in. Using the data from Optism, Fireman searches for all modules and equipment that match this request and suggests them to the engineer. In this concrete example, the customer has requested 2,500 cubic meters of liquid oxygen per hour. The program suggests two possible pressure columns. Here, we can see this value brings this column close to its capacity limit. The other column is around 70% capacity. In other words, the first column is more than adequate for this application, so that's the one I'll take. The team of Linde experts then meets to review Fireman results once more. Even with the help of engineering tools, the engineers always have the last say. And that's how Linde creates plants that combine standardized modules, but nonetheless support customer-specific wishes faster than any other market player. It is a giant step forward to see how we can now more or less slot modules together at the click of a button. We are in a position to deliver plants of higher quality in shorter time frames and at lower cost. Fireman, speed and quality gained through the latest digital technologies.